Do you have Xerxes?
Do I...
have Xerxes? I only accept Xerxes. Don't you try giving me crystals! I won't take them, understood? No crystals!
Xerxes, no crystals. I got the message.
So, what will it be? If it's from the gutter, I got it. Everything ends up in the sewers. Even treasures. Xerxes! If you're dead, so long as you pay me.
I was left to die.
Everything down here was. Some think the pit is the worst of the city.
I feel this place feeding on misery.
It feeds on more than that. Darkest of souls lurk here. The curse only made things hungrier.
Thank you. Welcome.
Thank you.
fast for an old man. We were one and the same. Only I chose a different path.
I don't understand.
Time no longer flows like a river. It's a raging sea where all fates are. I too tried to find Prince Hassan. You found the Simorgh's powers. I can save us all. Give them to me.
No. You already had your chance, and you. I can do better than you.
Give me your powers.
You know, you're not the only one acquiring the Simorgh's powers. You seem stronger, but not strong enough to save a friend yet.
Save a friend? What do you mean?
Oh, so now you have time for me. Are you courageous enough and clever enough to save your friend along a timeline of the past? Hassan is there.
Wait, is there a way to save Hassan? Tell me. I'll do whatever it takes.
Well, all right. I'll tell you. But you must deal with someone with the darkest of souls. A soul so dark and dangerous, she relishes in chaos.
But how do I find her if I don't have my eye?
What eye? You already have two of those.
My orb, prism, eye thing that you stole.
Oh, that thing. You had it all along.
What? But how?
Here, I'll show you where evil lives. Look for her within the pit of the Eternal Sands. You must show proof of courage and cleverness to get there. The pit of Eternal Sands. No one has ever come out. Maybe because no one has ever entered.